marketers depend on consumer research to help them make important decisions about their products and brands. But getting the insight that they need to take action has always been tough, because to get a complete picture, marketers have typically had to separate their research into a qualitative phase for exploration and nuanced understanding, and a quantitative phase for validation and projectability. And there isn't always the time or the money for both. But now there's an innovative research method that uses the natural language processing capability of AI to get qualitative depth with quantitative sample sizes, so you can make marketing decisions confidently, quickly, and affordably. Here's how our WiseQuery artificial intelligence method works. 100 or more respondents participate in an online chat-based discussion where they interact with our moderator. We can share product or ad concepts with text, video, and images, and ask the group open-ended qualitative questions. Participants respond by typing their answers in their own words into a free-form text box, allowing for nuanced, detailed, personal answers. The AI algorithm parses respondents' answers and identifies how the answers are similar and different. Then the platform begins to show participants responses from other people in the group, two at a time, and they're asked to vote for the one from each pair that they agree with most. This means that we're getting people's individual answers as well as their opinions about other people's answers, so that we can understand which opinions are outliers and which are shared. The AI then provides the moderator with real-time analytics on participants' responses so that appropriate follow-up questions can be asked. A typical session lasts an hour and delivers the kind of rich insight we can get from a small group discussion with answers in natural language, but we get it at quantitative scale with meaningful data on the different opinion segments around an idea and which are dominant. The magic of WiseQuery is that it uses the power of artificial intelligence to support rather than replace a moderator. So participants know they're talking to a real human being and not a chatbot pretending to be one. And the data that we get reflects that human connection. A WiseQuery study can be completed on short timelines with rich, statistically reliable results available within 48 hours of a session. To learn more about how the power of artificial intelligence can support your marketing decision-making, get in touch today.